Breaking news tonight, a significant escalation in the investigation into the January 6th attack on the Capitol. We have learned that the Congressional Committee has issued subpoenas to members of Trump's family and his closest advisors, including Rudy Giuliani. And tonight, CNN is reporting the committee obtained phone records for Eric Trump, as well as Donald Trump Jr.'s fiancée, Kimberly Guilfoyle.